SWAPO party members will be expected to give your cross for a president.
Yes.
And that president, that candidate that the SWAPO party has produced is Comrade Dr. Hagegenko. That will be our candidate. If there will be any other person who will tell you that they are coming from SWAPO and they want also to contest for president, but they are telling you that they are coming from SWAPO, it will be a very big lie. Our only candidate this year, come November, is Dr. Hagegenko.
Yeah.
That is the candidate for SWAPO party.
Yeah.
I know it's not the time for campaign, but it's better you hear it from me as your Secretary General.
Yeah.
That come November, I will not come here and tell you other things. I will only come here and tell you that our only candidate that we'll be having is Dr. Hagegenko. Nothing more, nothing less.
Yeah.
And therefore, Epupa, I love you. I love you because you came in your thousands to come and listen to your Secretary General of SWAPO Party. You were so disciplined. You were so quiet. You accommodated me in listening to me. You have accepted me whole.